Guess what I just found out? Because Kyle Storm quit this company, they just put the belt on Pretty Boy, the paper champion, and Donnie, Steve Stallion, says I don't get my match. I came down here for nothing. Getting my shirt, nothing. I get nothing. It's all because they're screwing me. They don't like the Messiah. They don't like me for some reason, like I did something to them just because I punched Steve Stallion in his punk-ass mouth last show. If Pretty Boy was any kind of man, he'd come out here right now and accept my challenge. I want a final judgment match tonight. Pretty Boy, the ball's in your court. Where are you? Time to nut up or shut up. Now listen, Thunder. Unfortunately for you, you made your way here today. For those of you that don't know, the former chair, Kyle Storm, ain't here no more. Little contract crunch, shall we say. Ego trip, shall we say. Whichever. But, because... But I have that clout, and my contract states that any of my guys were, shall we say, to leave. And we get the hold of this right behind. As you know, I have the light heavyweight champion. I am the hardcore champion. And now, we also have, still in our possession, the heavyweight title, which is now on the waist of Pretty Boy Hernandez. That's too bad. That's my point right now.
You're not pretty. You suck. You suck. You suck.
Now you see, Thunder. I know you was all getting up and ready to go against Kyle Storm today. But, unfortunately for you, it ain't happening. Hey, step back. So you guys should just put your stuff back and you're gonna fuck off. What's up, man?
They like it if I just put myself on and win the fight from home.
You should mess on me if you had any balls at all. That man right there would make a match, but he's pussy, you're pussy, you're all pussy, it stinks in here.
Yeah. other boys can pick up the strap. But this, asshole will not get a shot tonight. And that's the way it is, you guys don't want to get too fucking bad.
So with that said, today is just going to be quick, cut, and simple.
Shot, and I'm not going to tell you how.